struggling to keep your kids away from processed foods? Well, today I'm going to be talking about strategies that you as parents can use to inculcate healthier eating habits in your little ones. First, golden rule, minimize the purchasing of foods in processed forms at home. This is a first step towards steering your kids away from purchasing processed foods. Second, if there's a new product in the market, encourage your older kids to go and read the labels. Let them come home and discuss what's on the label, what's in the food, and you guide them on wise consumption levels. Informed choices pretty much is going to lay the foundation for the healthier future. Third, make sure that the food at home is balanced and nourishing. This will modify the palate and encourage them to enjoy neutral flavors, thereby reducing excessive consumption of extremely sweet and salty food. And this organically curbs their need or desire to want store-bought sweet or savory products. Fourth, creative parents turned chefs are actually sharing recipes of healthier alternatives to store-bought products. No palm oil, Nutella, no additives, ketchups. These are some great alternatives and additions that you can include in your child's eating, additions that you can include in your child's meal so that they don't feel that they're overly restricted. Most important, encourage your kids to have a healthier relationship with food. As parents, I always say that you should not use food as reward or punishment. In fact, have discussions where you talk of food as fuel that nourishes the body and changes with season. There's going to be no running away from the attractive marketing of processed foods. But as parents, you act as silent role models. Your kids are watching you, and make sure that your choices speak volumes. Send us a DM if you want us to work on customized meal plans for your entire family.